So here is the first running demo of my prototype Burning Man hat. It's working pretty good, although these things may need some little Velcro bits to hold them out or something. I'm not sure. They don't bend out as much as I would like, so it kind of constrains the flame a bit, but yeah, might work okay. Eventually, I would like to make a little floppy man, you know, tube man that flails around, that comes out of here, either by himself or with flames around him, if I can make that work. But I'm not sure that if he isn't capturing all the air from the fan, that he would actually inflate properly. The eddies around might kind of push in on him and keep him from behaving the way he's supposed to. So we'll see. I might swap out from flames to floppy man at different times. Oh my, this silk got torn by contact with the Velcro. Or, no, that may be, not sure. Anyway, one problem right now that I'm gonna have to deal with is it needs ventilation holes down here somewhere, because when I put it on my head, the lack of airflow in kind of makes the flames all collapse. So, but that's something I can address. There'll be holes around here, but not a problem. So, on the whole, I think it's working pretty well.